Hi, welcome to TechBreeze. Finally, the first EGT Tesla is ready to hit the track. The model was unveiled by Electric GT Holdings in Barcelona. The Electric GT series was announced 2 years ago and it is an all-electric racing series similar to Formula E. The model was launched as the first season of the series kicking off in November. The Tesla GT is a modified version of the consumer variant of Model S and the car definitely looks ready for the track. The spec upgrade includes carbon fiber body panels and a roll cage that reduce the vehicle's weight by 500 kg, a front splitter and rear wing setup that increases downforce, upgraded suspension, and racing brakes paired with Pirelli P0 wet, dry tires, and it is dubbed the EPCS. Electric Production Car Series, V2.3 Tesla P100DL. The model produces just under 790 horsepower and can reach top speeds of 250 km per hour. It can sprint from 0 to 100 km per hour in just 2.1 seconds. The model is fitted with a 100 kWh battery, that is expected to last 90 km of range on a single charge. The first season of the Electric GT series will feature 10 races. Each team in the series will use an identical car costing roughly $350,000. The final of the series is scheduled to take place at Vallelunga, Italy in October 2019. What do you think the new Tesla GT? Leave your thoughts below and don't forget to like and subscribe.